How would you like to be instantly alerted when a search that you're particularly interested in a topic, new results come up, like new articles, features, even people talking about your own organization, to be alerted that somebody out there is talking about you on Google? Well, it's free, easy to use, and it's called Google Alerts. Here we go. Now, the one thing you will need is a Google account, and I've got a separate video about that creation process. But once you've got that account, so I'm signed in here, there's this particular one, create an alert about. And then here you can see any of the alerts you've saved. Now, would you believe you can save well over 1,000 different alerts if you wanted to? But let's think about something relevant. So there's some suggested companies, some topics. Let's just think about a topic now. Let's look about the charity sector. So let's talk about children's charity. And see what comes back. Now I can see show options. So how often? At most once a day. Now I can narrow it down by region. So that's the country. The option there is only the best results, or you can get all the results that come through. And the how often, it can be as it happens, at most once a day, at most once a week are your basic options. So I'm going to say once a day. And if I look down, I'll see some more of the results. So these are kind of examples. So it may give you some ideas around topics you can talk about and sharing articles. Here under sources, you've got all sorts of choices. You've got just news articles, anybody with a blog on that topic, any videos. And if we just did, say, for example, videos only, we could have a look. Okay, so let's take another example. So let's talk about a specific thing. So let's say the Rotary Club of Grantham, and then you can see there's some results there in news. So, you know, you may not be aware of the coverage that has gone out onto various platforms. I mean, there are more than one. Yeah, there's an article in The Guardian, for example, and yeah, so those things would be great way to sort of see how you're being talked about and then engage with the people who've put those messages out there. So you just say create an alert, and then you basically configure it as we saw before. Let's just say once a week, it'll be sent through to this email address, and you'll get an email update when there's any new results come through. How great is that?